Novak Djokovic secured a hard-fought victory against Taylor Fritz in the quarterfinals of the Australian Open, maintaining his unbeaten record in both semi-finals and finals at Melbourne Park. The 10-time champion battled for 3 hours and 45 minutes, overcoming Fritz's resilience with a 7-6, 3, 4-6, 6-2, 6-3 win. Djokovic, on a 33-match winning streak at the Australian Open, will face either Jannik Sinner or Andrei Rublev in the semifinals. Despite facing challenges in the early sets, Djokovic improved his game as the match progressed, showcasing a remarkable ability to break Fritz's solid defense. Fritz, who played some of his best tennis, struggled to maintain the level required against Djokovic's relentless performance. The match featured intense rallies and lengthy games, with Djokovic ultimately emerging victorious and expressing satisfaction with his improved performance in the later sets. Thanks for watching and subscribe for daily sports content.